Often when I had to go to secondary school, I used to use a bullock cart.
I was probably around 12 or 13 when I found that mathematics I was specially probably talented.
I never scored 100% in any paper in mathematics.